Financial planner is just like a doctor. Lagi lambat you jumpa, lagi banyak penyakit you discover you ada. So as fast as you can engage a professional help, which is a financial planner. If you have, or if you already, you dalam perjalanan nak pergi somewhere, a financial planner is what you need lah. My name is Tengku Nur Hafiza binti Tengku Muhammad. I'm a mechanical engineer. I've been working in a utility company since 10 years ago. Currently in the position as a consultant. Love outdoor, just like Sai. I guess that's where we connect also. Outdoor activities as such as jogging. I love nature. And also bring my kids outdoor with me is the best part lah.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Hafiz bin Jamal. I have a background in, same as Hafiza, I have a background in mechanical engineering. I have a zero financial background. I love cycling, riding my motorbike, and also spending time with family. I used to work in Kuwait. I just got back a month ago. Now working in utility company in Malaysia.
I'm Saidah Asila Abdul Syukur, a licensed financial planner, from WealthVantage Advisory. I'm a certified financial planner from Financial Planning Association of Malaysia, FPAM, and also certified Islamic financial planner, IFP, also from FPAM. My financial background, I have almost 8 years experience in the financial industry, where I started in the investment institution. And I did my master's in international business and emerging markets, UK. Also concentrated in the financial statement of financial investment core subjects.
What made I decide? I guess I, on behalf of the actual client, decide to engage Sai, I guess because we have such a common background with past experience and also the length yang kita dah berkenalan. And I feel that she's a very genuine person. And that I can really talk to about almost anything, and also with her expertise and new certification as a professional financial advisor, kan? And that's what made me engage her. Like, I guess how you can say it's meant to be, because I was really looking for one also at that time. And I dear engage her, and then I know that what she's doing exactly what I needed that at that time.
Okay. My point of view, pada mula Hafizah texted me that she need to explain to Hafiz. I'm not rushing to the decision. Ask her and Hafiz make decision, but then I just share and lead them. Share my thoughts and then lead so that they are ready. When they are ready, then they can engage with a financial planner. I think it took almost 1 month, or 1.5 months when at the point of time I met Hafiza until the engagement of the full financial planning become reality. So how about Hafiz?
Okay, kalau saya nak tambah, actually macam saya dengan Hafizah cakap lah, kita as a man, as a family of a house, kita rasa memang kita, because we are making more, we feel that we are making more money, so we feel that we are in control of our financial. Memanglah orang kata woman is the, kebanyakannya is financial advisor of the house, tapi kita men, kita rasa kita more in control lah, which is kita ni more in control of spending more sebenarnya lah, yang saya sedar kan. So waktu tu memang susah because I'm working in overseas and Hafiza is working here, so to get me convinced untuk ambil financial planner ni untuk bayar orang untuk jaga kita punya duit kan, bagi kita apa nak beli. So macam if I found something that I like without thinking, without macam tengok ada duit tak, urge to buy tu sangat tinggi. I mean kalau I've give example, kalau kita pergi, paling senang lah kita pergi IKEA, cakap nak beli something else, cakap nak beli something but end up kita beli something else more. Macam nampak, oh cantiknya, okay, mungkin boleh fit dekat this kind of space dekat house, okay beli tu, cantiknya beli lagi satu, that kind of thing lah. So what I find, benda tu after engaging Sai, benda tu dah, kita are more concerned about our money, sebab Sai dia bagi kita more awareness on what you need to focus more on your current
financial situation
lah. Dia nampak kita punya debt macam mana, dia nampak kita punya what do you call it, yang
tempat patut fokus,
benda yang mana kita tak boleh dulu lah, priority kan. So kita tak secara langsung jadi awareness of kita nak beli tu, kita think of it, nanti kita tak cukup duit pula nak simpan kat mana yang saya cakap tu, dia macam tu lah.
Bukan dengan berat hati pun lah.
Bukan dengan berasai beritahu kita orang pasal you need to have a education fund, and then our insurance also, kita orang ni memang a bit naif lah sikit on insurance kan. And Sai advise us, patutnya ambil insurans ni lah dengan benefits yang macam ni, bukan macam yang kita orang ambil sekarang, which is a bit downside sikit lah. Teruk jugalah.
Banyak bayar tapi
benefit tak ada. Yang tu Sai betulkan kita orang pasal tu lah. Kita macam, okay, that's a good apa cakap, point bila kita hire the financial planner lah.
For me, overall, I think what I can say is the peace of mind lah. Sebelum ni, every time kalau nak beli, urge tu dah lah, kita kena lawan urge impulsive tu. Sebab kita dah build up the habit yang tak healthy tu kan. And then, bila dah beli pula rasa menyesal macam tak cukup simpanan. Tapi bila simpan pula rasa apa salah aku nak simpan lama-lama. But when we engage with someone professional and bagi advice dengan professional team behind dia kan, kita rasa peace of mind. Nak argue dengan, contoh kita ada discussion kan, dengan sebelum ni tak ada point pun. Kenapa kita nak menyimpan? And then kita tak sehaluan. Then bila kita dah ada semua layout depan kita, so kita punya discussion tu pun sekejap. And then dia dengan awareness yang tinggi tu, bila kita decide untuk change habit atau kita decide untuk masuk duit ke sini instead of sini, semua datang dengan lebih mudah, tenang. I think overall it brings peace lah to the family. And I feel very blessed lah. Memang dengan financial advisor ni peace of mind lah, kalau nak senang cakap. Kita tak payah nak concern what decision to make, when, how much, all have been thought of and then semua laid out on in front of us with professional advice. Peace of mind tadi, one thing kita tahu, alhamdulillah kita punya cash flow okay time tu, and but at the same time kita ada debt tinggi. Before this kita dah lah duit tu okay lah bayar hutang, tapi kita rasa kita bayar macam biasa je. But now one of the benefit yang kita nampak hutang is alhamdulillah very manageable, everything is on tip of our fingers. Kita tahu kat mana kita kena kurangkan, kat mana kita kena bayar lebih. And also investment part tu it's very good.
So I urge memang Malaysian, whatever it is, try to get professional help, financial planner help. Even you tak percaya dia pun, macam mana pun you akan kata I dah ambil financial planner, might as well try lah ikut cakap dia kan.
The decision is always with the client. So we lead them, we guide, we are here if with the financial related to guide how to improve their net worth.